Someone asked me, what is authentic marketing? And I want to share that with you very briefly in this video. Authentic marketing is basically doing marketing where you aren't using exaggeration or hype, because you know that by doing marketing in a way that's not totally honest, your audience is going to sense that over time, and it's going to be harder and harder to build a fan base that is true, that actually is loyal to you, that trusts you. And the other reason, very importantly, is that it's not authentic to you. Your heart doesn't feel right when you do marketing where you know that you aren't being honest, or you're pretending to be someone or something you're not. So what does that really mean practically? I'll break down marketing into two simple actions. There's creating content consistently, and then there's selling your products or services. And authentic content marketing is basically creating, making videos or writing blog posts or recording podcasts where you are telling stories that are true for you in your life, stories of growth, of discovery, of exploration, where you overcame something or you learned something that was important and related to your business. It's also about discovering new things. If you discover new tools, exercises, ideas, quotes, stories that are helpful to you or to your clients, share that as well. So you're basically doing content that is genuinely exciting and helpful, genuinely exciting to yourself, and that you believe is going to be helpful to your ideal readers or viewers. So that's authentic content marketing. And then authentic selling is then, as you, first of all, you are building your audience through authentic content marketing. People discover your messages through social media or through word of mouth or through online advertising. And then they start to follow you, and you're building trust that's well earned, because you are authentically sharing things that are real for you and that are helpful for you. And then authentic selling is then letting your audience know about your products and services. And it's doing it authentically, meaning you're being honest about what kinds of people are going to be most benefiting from that product or service, and what most buyers can expect to experience when they try that product or service. So I hope this is helpful as a really quick overview. My name is George Cao, and I love talking about authentic business and authentic marketing. So feel free to check out my other videos or add your comments or questions below this one. I'll see you in the next video.